go.
Have a look at top of it. Back off.
That's one by Paul Simon. And it's ETs! Lights on, and if you'd like to look over to the back right hand corner of the room, surrounding that superb wedding cake, or three of them, it's all kinds of tasty goodies over there for you, sausages and cork balls.
How lovely that. Everyone's starving. Video man's waiting patiently. Come on, don't be shy, it's all paper. It's paper, isn't it? Get yourself over there. The quicker we get the food out of the way, and one or two items on the buffet table are hot, so they taste a bit better eating hot. The quicker we get the food out of the way, then we can put all these lights out, and we can have a little chat to the bride and groom, and we can do some serious buffet.
Have you noticed it's all our side of the family here?
Yeah, it's all the bride.
She bags off.
Need some messing?
Yeah. Get a few plates.
No.
Would you like
a little bit. That's it. Right then.
Right, sausages?
Yep. Sausages.
No.
Tell him I love
Thank you.
machine and a cokey, just go and plug yourself in. And we'd say hello to Sue because he sang along with the boys and the girls and he's absolutely marvellous. Thought it was wonderful. It's got a lovely polar neck on, but it's not high enough, unfortunately. Never mind, his proper name is, we'll find out later. I'm going to play a couple of these. And then we're going to invite mums and dads to find a partner. And as we always do at weddings, we have to have a proper dance. He's a main man with a berry. Mr. Firo.
I never thought I'd see it. I never put it between two Evertonians.
Thank you. attitude.